In that situation, I learned that if you do not know how much a Toyota costs, I can sell you a Toyota for a Mercedes-Benz price, and you will have, and you think you got a good deal.
You started with wholesaling, or originally working with Edgar, right? And then that was the first deal. Then you went on to other contractors. What was the pitch like? What did you say to them? Because I don't want to skip that step. It sounded like, okay, this is a proof of concept. You went on to the next one. What did that look like?
Yes. I did wholesaling for quite some time, probably about 2.5-3 years I was doing wholesaling. Really just because I wanted to kind of know and meet all the investors that were buying property in the Essex County, New Jersey area. I just wanted to know who's in the game here. You know, who's the person that's doing 7 or 8 flips a year, and I want to know all of those guys and kind of just make myself aware to them, so that way deals are coming to you as opposed to you're always trying to go out and hunt something. And so, after that, the city of Newark, they were doing a sale of properties that they owned that they had either had to foreclose from people that hadn't paid property taxes, or that some reason over the years they had like 13,000 properties, and cities are not in the real estate business. That's not, so they don't want to have a whole portfolio of properties.
Yeah.
They were basically saying that if there's developers or investors that can take these properties from them, fix them up within a certain time period and get them, you know, up to what they should be, that they'd sell the properties to you for next to nothing. Because on the back end, yeah, they may have sold you the property for, you know, $1,000, but now they're getting property taxes. Here, it's on their revenue roll. So they want that, not to have you know, an abandoned two-family on the south side that they're not going to go and fix. So, you know, I went to the city and I ended up buying a vacant lot of land from them, 25 by 100, for $1,000. And so I was going to build a new construction property on it because there was nothing on it, but it was in the heart of the South Ward in Newark. And about 1.5 miles from downtown Newark. And so that posed to be, you know, it set some new issues because I've never built anything from the ground up before.
Yeah,
I had to learn about, you know, getting architectural plans drawn up, which you got to pay an architect $5,000-$6,000. And then you submit that, you know, there may have to be some revisions because sometimes it has to be to code.
Yeah, about the code, yeah.
Could have made a beautiful rendering, but it may be off code. So now you got to take it back to them. They're going to charge you more to revise it. And then you have this whole process. And so that was a very costly process. And then also I was learning that not all general contractors in real estate business are honest, because the initial quotes that I got to build this two family, you know, they were ripoff prices, but I didn't know because I didn't know what the regular price was. So in that situation, I learned that, and I use this as an analogy. If you do not know how much a Toyota costs, I can sell you a Toyota for a Mercedes-Benz price, and you will think you got a good deal.